Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I just got this package in the mail, and as you can see, it was from scaletrains. And I haven't opened up anything yet on it, just other than the box to get the packing slip and hide the shipping label. But anyway, this is something that I really hadn't planned to order, but I had a club member want to run his that he just got, and you know, weighing some things back and forth, I decided that I needed to do it and get one. And that being a GTEL turbine. And since I live up here in Utah and see this one pretty frequently up in Ogden, I wanted to get the number 26 just because of those sentimental reasons. So here's what the inside looks like. I know I'm a little late to the game on this since there's a lot of other people that have, you know, bought these, but you know, it looks pretty good so far. So we'll get it out onto the tracks and run it a little bit around the layout. And I want to thank everybody that has subscribed recently, and those that, again, that have been subscribers for a long time. I really appreciate the support, and you know, thank you for that. Anyway, we'll get this on the layout, run it around a little bit, take a few videos, and you know, end with that. So we'll see everybody in the next video.